Now we're going to work on our movement. You're going to alternate between a forehand and a backhand after every shot. Work on your split step and your spacing. You always want to be in a position where you can get to the ball. Here we go.